No, witam was serdecznie. Nie wiem, czy nie w ostatnim odcinku. Nobody wants to die. No, byliśmy na Olimpie, teraz podobno wchodzimy do Hadesu. Tak dla przypomnienia, miejsce zbrodni. Zobaczcie, co tu się dzieje. To co? Okej. No to nieźle. Ja bym się przeszła jeszcze tu boczkiem. Mamy zapis. To chyba nie prowadzi donikąd, ale sobie zrobimy kółeczko, żeby nie było. Proszę, jednak coś jest. Does it look
familiar? Like documents from the CTC, but the certificate is missing.
Płeć kobieta, klasa ciała C, wiek 21, certyfikat numer usunięty. Cechy szczególne. Synestezja kinestetyczna. Info brak. Kobieta. Czy to będzie ta kobieta? Która tak przeplatała się cały czas gdzieś przy tej sprawie. No nieźle, zaraz sobie to wszystko poczytamy.
The youngest bodies possible. No certificates.
Płeć mężczyzna, klasa ciała A+, wiek 21. Oczywiście certyfikat usunięty, cechy szczególne, dłuższa masa mięśniowa. A ty? Nie dowiemy się, poczekajcie. Tu jeszcze można było coś przeczytać. Płeć kobieta, klasa ciała B+, wiek 21. Wszyscy w wieku 21. Certyfikat numer usunięty, cechy szczególne, nielegalny tatuaż. Ale nie brakuje karty.
I recognize this body. It should belong to an actor with his throat slit.
Hmm. No my nie poznajemy, chyba.
Icarite in this one? Age 21. Some unknown kid.
The former owner of the stabbed body.
They're all at the first subscription age. If they didn't pay it, they could lose their bodies. But Icarites, why isn't anyone looking for them?
Orphanages. That's why Green and Coven funded them so generously. Only until they turned 21, of course.
Motherfuckers.
Faktycznie, ale się składa na wszystko. Wszystko się składa w całość. Tu oczywiście przerzucali i Herod.
Green was probably using the recordings for blackmail.
No matter how much evil was around, Green would still grab them by the balls.
Better focus on you. You have your 5 fucking minutes of fame.
I warn you that I may disappoint you.
Wait, what? This is Green, senator, attacking his back.
He's the one killing them all. It doesn't make sense.
Makes perfect sense to me.
Did you force him to do it? How the fuck did you do that? What did you have on him?
That's your job. I don't want to get overly involved. I'm not your cheap little slum secretary, Sarah Kai.
What? How the fuck did you get her full name?
Did you think you're the only one I spend time with?
No, nieźle.
Sarah? You there? Fuck. I've restored the power. That should work. If you do anything. anything to her, I'll find you and take you apart piece by piece.
Don't keep me waiting.
Fucking Ikarite transmitter.
You want to try it out?
Fuck you. I'm not like them.
Najlepsze ciało, 21-letnie, klasa A albo B+. Można by było się przerzucić, prawda? Zastanawia mnie, co by było, gdybyśmy wybrali tę ścieżkę, że on ma rację. Bo po części ma, prawda? Nie inaczej. To już sprawdzaliśmy. Czy im się należało? Moim zdaniem oczywiście, ale...
I'm just wondering... Since you saw what Green's guests were capable of, will you trap their souls in rotting bodies?
Fuck you!
Or will you let them return to Olympus like nothing happened?
What did you do to her?
No, oni powinni już nigdy nie wrócić, kurde, ale... Właśnie, to może być tak.
You can punish them.
I will find you.
Do you think anyone will find them here?
If I shut them in here...
Yes.
And the victims?
Maybe they want revenge.
What kind of sick game is this?
Znów możemy dokonać pewnie wyboru.
Your friends will find everything. And it'll blow over in a week.
To jest ich koniec.
The silence in my earpiece was even more overwhelming than my own stupidity. When I was gallivanting in hell, the murderer emerged from there to get Sarah.
Ale to, że właśnie on się tak zafiksował teraz na tej Sarze, przecież...
How could I let myself be tricked like this?
A ciekawe, co by było, gdybyśmy właśnie wybierali opcję... Patrzcie, lecimy do slumsów, czyli na sam dół. Statua tu jeszcze, ja dobrze widzę.
Revolved around you, idiot. Says that they're fucking with you. Remember that already.
Proszę, slumsy, sam dół. Nowego Jorku.
Where she lived. Not how she lived. I would say below poverty line. If not for the fact that I've crossed the poverty line 100 levels up. Somehow I have to find her.
O kurczę.
Not even have a bar here. Focus, James. The question is, what are my taxes being spent on? Sarah needs electricity. And lots of it. These converters look new.
Zobaczcie, a tu tylko filary wielkie. Oj. Czemu on się... Czy on by może nie czepnął się Sary, gdybyśmy...
These cables come out of the converter. Sarah, where are you?
Gdybyśmy wybierali inne opcje. No ja jestem ciekawa, ile tu jest zakończeń gry. Jak ją trzymają.
Electric current powers up the antenna. It must be operational. Sarah needs to communicate somehow. I need to get a closer look. Dirt. say she stayed right here with her people. No one else did.
Kurczę, nieźle to wygląda. Szkoda tylko, że no miejsce jest zamknięte dla nas. No ale sprawdźmy to.
One of the cables draws the most of it.
To nawet nie jest stary świat, tylko jakaś prehistoria dla nich.
Sarah?
Ciekawe, czy wszystko z nią w porządku.
The murderer wanted to pull me into a maze, get me drunk with fear. But I had nothing to lose, and had been drunk already for a week.
Jeszcze niżej.
What is this place?
A może... Nie mówcie, że to Sara. Nie, nie, nie może być. Nie ma tabletek. Nieźle.
The fuck?
Widzę, że manekiny musiały być. Sara. Taylor? Taylor. Sara, Taylor, a ty się jakoś nazywasz? Biedny misio. Teraz trochę się czuję, mam skojarzenia z Resident Evil 4 chyba. Ktoś tu chodzi, właśnie sobie poszedł. A chłód przypominał kobietę. Może to nie było w plany. Może jednak było.
You thought I'd be an easy target?
Give it up! You're trapped!
Funny! You're the one bleeding!
How did you find her?
Drop your weapon and I'll let you live!
Hmm.
You've gotta be kidding.
Where is she? Talk!
Drop your weapon and get out! I'm counting to three. One!
No, nah.
Let's settle this one-on-one!
Nie strzeliłam specjalnie.
James, James, can you hear me?
What the fuck?
Okay, okay. Cool it now. It's me, Sarah. We're good, we're good. Just relax.
What in the actual fuck's going on?
I thought some junkie broke into my house. Sorry.
Nie macie wrażenia, że to ona siedziała na tych schodach? Czy tam stała z tym gnatem?
I'm almost finished stitching you up.
Could you almost finish faster?
How'd you find me?
You know I'm a detective, right?
I didn't think anyone would bother trying to find me.
Ow, 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 ow.
Stay still. Why did you come here?
When we lost contact, I thought he got you.
So that's why you busted in here like a psycho? On a hunch?
A little more than a hunch.
Meaning?
I have some questions too. One, actually. You should be in your first shell. The comfortable and efficient one. What the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Chciałam mówić, że zobaczcie, ona choruje. Powiem nam prawdę.
And you're smoking too. Someone's fallen into bad company here.
This body must have been through half a century of addiction. It'll drop dead before I get used to it.
So, are you going to tell me where you got it?
My family thinks I'm away. I got the best synthesizer, remote work equipment. I didn't have to explain myself to anyone. And then fucking James Kara had to waltz in here and ruin everything!
I'm good at that. So what have you gotten yourself into?
It's a long story and complicated.
Good thing I'm a professional at complicated stories. Talk.
I didn't want to, but I had no choice. I did something sketchy, but otherwise...
Just spill it already.
Fine. You want it? Here it is. I rented my body on the black market.
You? The body department liaison?
Oh, look who's holier than fuck.
Ale jaja.
Fucking emotions management issues.
James Kara, wskazówki do współpracy. Nie wspominać żony, nie kłócić się, odwracać uwagę. Nadużywa alkoholu, problem zarządzania emocjami. Kurczę, ogólnie ta opcja, którą przed chwilą wybrałam, trochę była za harda, ale... No, slamsowato, ale metraż jest, prawda?
Those mushrooms are funny.
Ej. To są te grzybki, prawda? Ciekawe, gdzie ona pojechała. Zaraz zobaczymy, za moment. Chciała się tak tu rozejrzeć, zobaczyć, czy czegoś nie ma więcej. O! O, kwa. O co tu chodzi? Nie wiem. Do redów? Nie, chyba. Taka karykatura? Nie mam pojęcia. Ale jednak coś mogliśmy znaleźć ciekawego. Tu nic. Nie wiem, czy z latarką lepiej, czy bez latarki. Tam byliśmy. No nic, trzeba było sobie kichnąć. Co my tu mamy jeszcze? To wiemy. Tam mamy iść, tam mamy się udać. To by było na tyle. Kurczę, jaki sprzęt ma, co? Tu nasze śledztwo. Te lodówki. Wyobraźcie sobie abonament, na przykład na lodówkę. Nie zapłacicie abonamentu, nie możecie otworzyć lodówki. Rzeźba. Praktyczny przewodnik po tradycyjnych metodach. Sztuka. A tu? O co tu chodzi z tym kurakiem?
Bioresurrection. Scientists have painstakingly developed a formula of plant nutrients, which can resurrect any plant, even with the smallest amount of sunlight. Soon, living museums will bloom again.
No tak, wszelka roślinność zginęła. No to wychodzi.
About the environment as much as we care about the development and availability of Ikarite technology. And so, as your president, I promise you this. On Mother Earth Day, April 22nd, 2088, we will reconstruct every plant down to the smallest and make cities bloom again. Not out of town, not in museums, right here on Liberty Island. I give you my word as president. The symbol of America will grow among proud trees. I see the future, and I give you my word.
Ach, te niespełnione obietnice, prawda? Tu nas jeszcze nie było. Chyba. Nie, no dobra. A to gaśnie? W czasie?
...2042 living museums. In response to the continuing needs of the populace, the government has taken steps to save our planet's natural heritage. Selected rural nature parks will become living museums. They will become a refuge for all endangered species of fauna and flora.
I to co? Została chyba nam już tylko koleżanka. Dziesięć sekretów sztuki recyklingu. Ona się bawi kukiełką.
What are these figurines?
They're memories. I've read that after an Ikarite transplant, especially an illegal one, Some can be lost. That one's the most valuable. One night, when the acid rain was bad, Taylor and I hid upstairs, where you came in. And back then, it was just a 2x3-foot hole that ended in a wall of rubble. And instead of sitting in the cold with her teeth chattering like any normal person, Taylor started fiddling with the flashlight. And then something flashed in the pile of rubble, so we started digging. And we dug until we unearthed this little Statue of Liberty figurine. It was beaten up, but looked valuable. And we fenced it right away. And we came back here hoping to find more.
Who's Taylor?
The greatest treasure in this dump. We found out there used to be a museum here. So we dug more. Day after day, till our hands were bloody. We kept digging. For normal people, it's a portrait of misery, desperation. But for Taylor, we were adventurers. On a fucking treasure hunt. We glued, fixed, and sold everything we found. Would you believe we excavated this whole place like a pair of underage slum archaeologists?
Must have taken a while.
Almost 5 years, but it was our livelihood. We were dirt poor and surrounded by dirt, but we felt rich. At least until Taylor tricked me. 8 years ago, give or take a few days.
Your sister?
No. We were in love. I remember exactly when she tricked me, because it was when I turned 21. First subscription. And Taylor paid for it for me. She did it behind my fucking back.
That's bad. What am I missing?
After a month, her subscription expired. And we were broke, and there was no one to help her. She wound up in the bank, and the body went to auction. And that's why I have to get her out, no matter what it takes. You get it now?
Got any ambrosia anywhere? Anything higher octane?
I'll pour us something. Or you can also help yourself to ambrosia in the bedroom.
Wyobrażacie sobie? Macie 21 lat i wasze życie się kończy, chyba że sobie wykupicie abonament. To znaczy, w teorii oczywiście was nie zabijają, ale... Jeżeli dobrze to zrozumiałam, wasze ciało bierze sobie ktoś inny. Jane Salma, synchronizacja, klucz do szczęścia. Klucz do wiecznego życia już odkryliśmy. Teraz czas na klucz do wiecznego szczęścia. To książka, którą trzymasz. Ekspertka w dziedzinie psychologii, psychiatrii, autorka słynnego stwierdzenia, synchronizacja to wszystko, co tak naprawdę się liczy. Zdradza sekrety, jak pogłębić proces synchronizacji, jak osiągnąć wieczne szczęście. Boże, co za bzdura, prawda, te książki. Departament Śmiertelności. Konfiskata ciała z dnia 20.12.2321. Taylor Adams. I Horet w trybie natychmiastowym zostanie dostarczony do banku pamięci. Rząd 731W, zamrażarka. Okej.
Blood tests from the beginning of the month.
Jay. Salma, numer ciała, wiek ciała 29, data pobrania. Czy ona choruje na jakiegoś raka? W sensie to ciało. Ich pokój, prawda? To pokój Taylor.
I remember it. This is older than me.
Chicken of Justice. Stąd te kuraki tam. Kurczak Sprawiedliwości, ostatni ze swojego gatunku, mógłby się poddać, ale podejmuje walkę o lepszy świat dla innych. Kiedy tylko zapada zmrok, przydziewa maskę i wymierza sprawiedliwość. To kiedyś był taki underdog, nie wiem czy pamiętacie, kreskówka taka. Tak, to. Rozwiąż łamigłówki i przyzwij Kurczaka Sprawiedliwości. Czy jesteś godzien, by zostać jego pomocnikiem? Dario? Peter Max? Max, Dario, Peter. Mój testament. Max, Peter, Dario. Zasługujecie na wyjaśnienia. Całe mnóstwo wyjaśnień. A zacznę od przeprosin. Okłamałam was. Nigdzie nie wyjechałam. Poczekajcie. Nigdzie nie wyjechałam. Potem jest próbowałem? Czy próbowałam? Wszystkiego, co mogłam, żeby wyciągnąć Taylor. Nie chciałem was w to mieszać, bo to było bardzo ryzykowne. Czemu mamy tutaj dwie formy? Fakt, że to czytacie, jest tego dowodem. Przepraszam, że was zostawiłam. Przepraszam, że nic nie powiedziałam. Przepraszam, że was zawiodłam. Mam tylko jedną prośbę. Przemyślałam to dokładnie. Skoro nie mogę żyć bez Taylor, to chociaż chcę śnić obok niej. Wierzę, że w banku będziemy wspólnie marzyć. Nie wyciągajcie mnie. Kocham Sara. PS. Posortowałam wszystko dla was. Poniższe półki oznaczyłam imionami. Wszystko inne można wyrzucić lub sprzedać, podzielić porówno. Ale poczekajcie, to skoro Sara... Czwórka. Piątka. To był jeszcze, to była trójka dzieciaków. To był Max, Dario i Peter, ale Sara powiedziała, że odchodzi. No ale siedzi na wózku. The Last Chicken. To się to chyba... Co tu się dzieje?
James, aren't you afraid your memories will eventually fade away?
Lucky me. I don't fade. They haunt me more literally than I'd like.
You must have some good ones. At least one.
We're at the movies, and Rachel tries to convince me it's a crime flick she's already seen. They were all the same to her. And of course, she's teasing me, and I'm trying to watch the fucking movie. Right now, I'd give anything to be sitting there next to her. I'd focus all my attention on her.
Maybe then you wouldn't remember it. Maybe it's the imperfect moments that create the most precious memories.
Nie jeden pokój jest porządnie zabezpieczony. Czytałaś Kurczaka Sprawiedliwości? Jak trafiłaś do policji? Zasypiemy. Spróbujmy, czytałaś Kurczaka, czy może jeden pokój jest porządnie zabezpieczony. Pójdźmy w Kurczaka.
Have you read Chicken of Justice?
There is no way you know this.
The last of his kind. He could give up, but he fights for a better world for the rest of us. A true hero.
Oh, I don't believe it. My brother Dario was crazy about him.
Jeszcze lubię tego dzieciaka, czy Dario pisał też zagadki?
Did Dario also write riddles? There was one on the back of the book.
To mógł być błąd.
Yes! The chicken of justice could only be summoned by solving one.
A, okej.
This one room, the bedroom, is totally secure.
It's a slum, but I gotta be able to close my eyes sometimes. It's possible to break in there with enough effort, but I'd have time to be awake and ready.
Jak w jakimś westernie.
And shoot the shelf above the burglar?
I'd have time to reload and finish the piece of shit.
W środku była kartoteka z imionami.
In the middle of the room was a bunch of files with names.
Can't you respect anyone else's privacy? I said none of the siblings knew. If something went wrong, I prepared myself for it.
But what's one have to do with the other?
I sorted things out for them and left a will that made it clear I believed Taylor and I would be in heaven at the bank.
Widzieliśmy to.
Looks like you covered all the bases. Nice work.
Thanks. I try.
I hope this isn't a tough question. Sarah, how are Max, Dario, and Peter now?
I wasn't talking.
I saw the name on the cabinets. Did they...
Don't worry. They're all alive and doing pretty well. They rented a legal apartment, floor 40. They have better air than here. Bodies wear out slower.
Czyli to nie było aż tak dawno temu.
So how did a slum girl get this job?
Maybe you got yours. I had to work for it.
Points for determination. Must not have been easy for you.
Fortunate combo. I had insomnia and hated wasting my time. I guess that's how I managed to pass all the exams.
Did our department come for Taylor?
Yes.
So why...
Did I join you? Maybe I wanted to take control? Of some sort. I decided I was never going to be powerless like that again. I'm just a liaison, but I already know when and where they move.
Do you know who it was? Which one of us came for Taylor?
It was hard to resist the temptation to check it out.
Wanna get some revenge?
He was so ordinary. A regular agent. To really get justice, I'd have to get revenge on this whole sick fucking system.
We gotta play by the rules. We don't make them.
Tell me about it.
What are we drinking to?
Well, you're the expert. Sit down and make a toast.
Hmm.
Zamrożone wspomnienia. Badania niezależnego naukowca i działacza społecznego B. Elmersa dowodzą, że zaburzenia pamięci nasilają się proporcjonalnie do każdego roku spędzonego w banku pamięci. Wow, czyli to nie jest tak okej, że to nie ma żadnego wpływu. Dyrektor CTC odmówił komentarza w tej sprawie. Z nieoficjalnych źródeł wiemy, że władze wszczęły postępowanie przeciwko naukowcom w obawie o swoje osiągnięcia. Publikuje je na łamach naszej gazety. No proszę. Tożsamość zagrożona. Profesorowie R. Prafit i D. Sinburn argumentują, że przeszczepienie ichorytu nie gwarantuje ciągłości tożsamości. Ichoryt, odbudowując organizację funkcjonalną, specyficzną dla każdego osobnika w nowym organizmie, odtwarza ją tylko w takim stopniu, w jakim pozwala na to nowe biologiczne środowisko. Dlatego dla niektórych osób synchronizacja jest tak trudna. Śniące ichoryty. Skany banku pamięci wykonane przez grupę aktywistów, która pragnie zachować anonimowość, wykazują ślady aktywności zamrożonego ichorytu. Czy to oznacza, że nawet bezcielesne ichoryty czują albo myślą? Nie mogą marzyć? Czy mogą marzyć? No i właśnie tego się bałam, wspominałam o tym. Ale wtopa. To nie jest tak, że oni sobie tam spokojnie śpią. Dobra kariera dla byłego sportowca, albo zawsze lubimy kryminały.
Always had a thing for crime mysteries, so...
Sure, who doesn't? Is that all?
Well, I guess I had some ideals too. I believed in justice and shit like that.
But you don't anymore?
As much as ever. I'm just not looking for it in the department.
Copy that.
Kurczę. Kuraka odkryliśmy, świetne. Czegoś nam to brakuje.
Were you close with Seth?
Sure. He was my partner. Why do you ask?
I remember you mentioned that you even talked with him about synchro problems.
We'd been sitting in a car for several dozen years. Had to talk about something.
The first time he ended up reconstructing an Icarite?
Mm-hmm.
You blaming yourself?
Cops look out for their partners. And he was my friend. So, yeah. I blame myself. I hope he gets back on his feet after all this.
Pytanie, czy już siadać, czy jeszcze z nią pogadać? Teraz nas nie zawróciła.
You really don't remember anything about the train accident?
A jednak.
Only scraps of memories, fragments. I can't put it back together. And those fucking synchro tests.
What I wouldn't give to be able to go through them. You need time.
Thanks. I'm rather focused on the task at hand.
No tu nic więcej nie ma. No to by było chyba na tyle. Chyba tak.
Bottoms up. Two. Honesty. I think we're gonna need it.
Okay.
Było trzeba wybrać za przeszłość. Na co wynajmujesz ciało?
What are you renting the body for?
A surrogate. For some rich broad. A good one, I hope.
Sarah, please tell me it's not Jane Salma. I found her file.
Ugh, calm down. I checked her. I got to her. She had a similar case before, and they couldn't prove anything, even with plenty of evidence.
Oh, damn it.
The arrangement came from me. She had the dough, I had the body with the right biological conditions, plus I could cover for her. That's why I know she's not a suspect.
Okay. I'll trust you. At least I'll try.
Much appreciated.
All right. So you rented your body. Where did you get this one? The current model.
Salma said it was recycled.
A to nie było jej ciało?
Give one to me.
No. A recycled body? After what I've seen, that's hard to swallow. They must have put someone on ice for you to get it.
No, uh-huh. No, no. Somebody bought a new body, and no one wanted this one.
We can scan the shell and check.
There's no need, really. Let's not.
Are you sure you know what you're doing? You need to see the big picture of what you've gotten yourself into.
James, I have nightmares. Every single fucking night. I see her in them.
Welcome to the club.
Every morning, I wake up from them, and Taylor can't. And it haunts me. What if she's trapped there in an endless nightmare?
It's not sleep when you're in the bank. It's nothingness. You don't feel anything.
Like transferring in CTC? I remember what you said.
And you remember that I'd still choose the bank?
James, I have to save her! Fuck!
Co ona robi? Chciałam mówić.
You understand?
For fuck's sake, Sarah. We were supposed to be the good guys, remember? You believed there were lines we never cross.
What are you saying?
Maybe you should stop before it's too late.
Yeah? Just let her rot in the bank? After what she gave for me?
After what Taylor did for you, maybe she wouldn't want you to throw away your life. You can start over while you're young. Trust me. At least by the time you turn 100, there's still a chance.
Fuck off.
Hey. I piss everyone off. I'm honest. Still, you can count on me. Dress your finger.
I can handle it.
Zaczynam się w tym wszystkim gubić powoli.
Sarah, we need to start investigating.
Just a minute. Not so fast. One more question. A basic one.
Yeah?
Why don't you tell me why you stormed in here like a lunatic?
I told you, I thought you were in danger.
Based on what? Did something happen when we lost contact?
Mm-hmm. Can you fire up the board here?
No.
We'll do it the old way then. In the meantime, I'll summarize the Red Room for you.
The Red Room?
It's a piece of fucked up history. Better buckle up.
Czyli to na szczęście nie będzie jeszcze koniec.
All this evidence. You were right from the start.
Seriously? What surprises you most?
That's not what I meant. But the murderer was behind everything from the beginning. Did he take over his body?
Strong assumption. We better go one step at a time.
Now? You're going to get skeptical now?
I just want to sort it out.
Okay, Where do we start? James, I managed to get what was in Green's safe. There were recordings of his synchro tests and a ton of private notes. It's pretty unusual.
Upload.
No dobrze, ale to sobie zrobimy w kolejnym odcinku. Tyle informacji tutaj utrzymaliśmy. Kurczę, tylko teraz pytanie, skoro on wcale nie podążył za Sarą. To gdzie jest? No może chciał, żebyśmy... Ale to poradził sobie sam ze znalezieniem jej. No nie wiem, kurczę, no... To jest tyle pytań, przynajmniej ja mam ich sporo i chyba jednak za mało odpowiedzi. Cały czas nie jestem pewna tego, co będzie. No dobrze. Ja wam dziękuję serdecznie za ten odcinek, zapraszam was na kolejny. Bardzo się cieszę, że to jeszcze nie jest koniec. Do tego czasu trzymajcie się ciepło. Hej, hej.